my life is an absentee mom and a bunch of bills to pay and school and a job, and it sucks sometimes, but it's my life.
Through her stuff.